It's spinning at, according to Mach3, 41 revolutions per minute. Okay, you can observe it's really, really slow. Okay, and then this is the optical sensor used for the Mach3. I'll just route the wire carefully. This is the optical sensor used for the built-in electronic tachometer inside this box. So you can observe here, the built-in tachometer states RPM about 40 revs per minute, 42 revs per minute, versus Mach3 41, precise.